Hey guys, and welcome back to Rick the Electronic Guy. Today I'm going to go over an overview of installing Adobe Creative Suite. Now, for many of you who don't know what this is Photoshop, Adobe Premiere, and all the other fun stuff that you get to play and edit with. So let's get to begin. Now, I'm using CS3 version that I own, so we're going to go from there. All the versions are pretty much the same install-wise. Click your language. And click on the install Suite 3. Now there's a lot of features that I don't use in here anymore, so I'll only be installing the features that I use. And the two key features that I use are only Adobe Photoshop and Adobe Premiere anymore. Of mine, Adobe Creative Suites is a big program, so it will take a little while to install, load, and get going. You're going to take what you don't use off. So, I don't use After Effects. I'm going to keep it in case I start to. Encore, take that off. I'm going to keep Flash because I might start doing some editing in Flash CS. Might do some tutorials on here for you guys. I don't use Illustrator anymore. And I do use Adobe Premiere, so, and Sound Booth I can take out, and the codecs I can take out, and then we'll click on Next. Now the process isn't very hard. You need to know what you're going to do. A lot of people will just install everything, but you only need to install what you want to use. Like I said, the program is a very big program, so it can take a while. And that's it for our video, guys. Just wanted to say thank you for watching, and have a great day.